Good afternoon. Today is Ip Chu, which according to the lunar calendar is the start of autumn, but it will feel nothing like autumn today. Heat wave alerts remain in place in many regions with highs to hover in the mid-30s across the nation, but it's a different story for parts of Gangwon-do province with breezier temperatures. In fact, Gangneung saw more than 200 millimeters of heavy showers yesterday. And another band of rain is also in the forecast for many inland regions, so expect higher humidity. And so we'll see showers from mid-afternoon into the evening with up to 20 millimeters of rainfall expected. And temperatures in Seoul will reach as high as yesterday, getting up to 35 degrees Celsius. Daegu and Gwangju will get up to 36 degrees this afternoon. And highs will still be hovering at around 35 degrees Celsius here in the capital for another 10 days or so, with a chance of passing showers this Thursday. That's Korea for you, and here's international weather for viewers around the world.